All right. Nobody wants to spend the money on real Yeezys. So the question is, are these the best pair of fake Yeezys there are? Alright, here we go. 69%. Okay. So, let's see here. And these are all white. So, it's just kind of a different sort of color. So, that's kind of a cream. Obviously, there's no Adidas there, but they look actually pretty good. I'm not a huge expert on all this stuff, but it feels super cushy. So now let's put them on and see what they feel like.